the bottom is coffin. It is our hope today that you leave here knowing a little bit more about these amazing marine mammals and have a renewed respect for the ocean and waterways we share with them. Let's get started. I'd like to introduce to you to Starbuck. Starbuck is a bottlenose dolphin. This is just one of several different species of whales and dolphins, also known as cetaceans, that can be found right here off the Florida coast. All the dolphins that you will meet here today were born right here within our SeaWorld parks, ages ranging from 14 all the way to 44 years old. After today's presentation, be sure to stop by our Key West Dolphin Cove area to get a closer look and learn a little bit more about these amazing marine mammals. Now that we've met some of our pond, let's dive right in and talk about how these dolphins are so cool. Nature has given them some amazing adaptations, like the bulbul on their head. This is where they breathe from, but also where they vocalize. Let's lower the music and listen in.
Thank you. any of us, and childhood impressions often last a lifetime. That's why today we hope to inspire a young SeaWorld guest in much the same way that many of the trainers and I were inspired on our first visits to SeaWorld. So, joining me today is this young man. Hi there, what's your name? Jackson, it's nice to meet you. Where are you from? Jackson's from his house. Where's your house? They're joining us all the way from West Virginia. Let's give them a big SeaWorld welcome. Now, Jackson, today you are going to help me show the audience how we build friendships and relationships with our dolphins. But in order to do that, you and I need to get a little bit closer, okay? So why don't we take a couple of steps up here. There you go, Jackson. That's okay. Yeah, there you go. We're ready. Now, Jackson, just like you and I shook hands when we first met, that's a great way for you to meet a dolphin. You're going to put your hand up. He's going to come up. You'll shake his flipper. So, Jackson, meet Diego. Diego, meet Jackson.
You know, dolphins are innately curious,
and this can often lead them to exploring polluted areas or even playing with trash. So what can we do to help? Simple things, like join a beach cleanup, dispose of fishing line and plastic bottles. Better yet, choose reusable items to help reduce the amount of waste that we produce every day. Simple actions like this can have a huge impact on our ocean wildlife. Allison and I are just two of over 350 zoological professionals on the SeaWorld team. Collectively, we not only provide world-class care for these animals, but we also have facilitated the rescue of over 40,000 animals. With the goal of rehabilitating and returning those animals to their natural habitat.